And off I went, on nothing but a hunch. A call from a complete stranger. But I'd learned to trust my instincts, and there was something about this guy, his voice. I felt like I should know him. Either way, he sure seemed to know me. The Neva Workers' Resort. Right off the bat, I could feel there was something off about that place. Anyone home? I guess not. The front gate was locked up tight. I needed to find another way in. You want to keep me out, Neva? They're gonna have to do better than that. Not a whole lot of people knew about Neva. It used to be a government-owned vacation resort. Until one day it just stopped. And so an urban legend was born. The Neva Massacre. The details were always fuzzy. Crazed workers, ancient curses. You know, the usual. Hello. What's this? Thank you. Looks like an old port. Might be my way in. Something happened here. The split would come and go. If a place had a story to tell, well, I guess I was there to listen. Dead. Like everything else in this place. Yeah, not getting through here. Not with the power out. When you exist in two realities, you're affected by either. I'd learned that the hard way. The place felt old and soaked in misery. Figures, I guess. 1,000 years of history doesn't just happen. It's paid for. But even in the deepest darkness, light can linger. Lonely, fragile, waiting for someone to embrace it. As I absorbed the energy, I wondered who it was that left it behind. A dying soldier whispering the name of his beloved? Or maybe just glad to be done with this world? In any case, I figured I could use it. Energy's energy, right?
Whoa! So, that worked. Good for you, Marianne.
These powers of mine, as much of a pain in the ass as they were, they did come in handy sometimes. So there I was, existing in two worlds, but never really living in either.
What happened to you? What the hell are you, Neva? The aura in that place. I've seen others like it, but never this intense. It was like a landfill of memories, emotions, and none of them good.
Definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Shit. The handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Well, I've already proven my prowess as a dumpster climber. Huh? Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I, pop your trunk. Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! What the hell? So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it.
True. The Neva massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. but I don't remember what it was.
Your friends.
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes!
I'm looking for a man. Thomas. Do you know him?
Let me think. I've heard that name before. Somewhere.
Take your time.
Oh, yeah. The second floor. We can look there. Come on. Hurry,
Marianne. Wait. I can't go that way. Somehow. Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. I wished I knew her real name. Shit! Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There. A fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Okay, Marianne. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Thank you.
Now where did she go? What is that? Okay, not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that.
Yes. I'm working on it. Yes, I know. Yes. I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh. That voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Is that skin? An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through.
Idiot! Useless old hag! Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit. Something sharp. Oh, God. I hate this. Regret. disturbingly satisfying.
You... I know you're there. Wish I had the strength to cut you out. You don't deserve to exist. You're nothing!
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
Want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
This man, Tarkovsky, he ended up as her patient? The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. There. Now it's strong enough. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
Listen, hun. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish, fear, longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks, broken glass, and is that salt? It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming.
it this time.
It's taking too long. What am I missing?
Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wiring. I hate to get stuck in there.
A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked. Get the rest of me in there.
I'll never get used to this.
I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's 1. 2 more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Okay, that's all of them. This should come in handy. Thank you.
Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone!
Naked.
Let me try you off.
Oh, God. No!
Don't worry. Just run.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
Thank you.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?